Hello everyone, my name is Phaahla TM. I'll be giving a talk on the geometry and electron properties of platinum and palladium doped titanium nanoparticles, where N is 1 to 15. This work is supervised by Prof. Carlo, Prof. Mwebe, and Prof. Chaoki. The biometallic based nanoparticles have attracted great interest due to its ability to enhance the catalytic properties. However, doping of titanium nanoparticles have drawn less attention compared to other transition metals. In this study, we investigate the effect of PT and PD dopants on the titanium nanoparticles to probe into the geometry and stability of doped titanium clusters. To achieve the aim of this study, genetic algorithm as implemented within the knowledge led master code was employed to search for the local and global minima titanium nanoparticles, where calculation at the interatomic level of theory were performed by general utility program GALP. Secondly, the titanium nanoparticles obtained from kalium C were reoptimized using FHIMs as implemented within DFT to search for the most electronically stable titanium nanoparticles. Thirdly, those electronically stable titanium nanoparticles were used to dope platinum and palladium and metal impurities. The formulas were used in this study, where the first formula is the binding energy that is used to monitor how the clusters are binded as the cluster size evolve, and then the second formula is the relative stability that is used to check the stability of the nanoclusters, and the third formula is the diffusion energy formula that is used to check the diffusion of atoms in the cluster. Figure 1 shows the M dopant mostly preferring to occupy the position of the atoms that are on the face of the titanium nanoparticle. Figure 2 reveals that the binding energy for all dopant decreases with cluster size. However, palladium dopant is observed to have relatively higher binding energy than the pure titanium clusters and platinum doped titanium particles. Figure 3 shows the relative stability, and it reveals that the platinum and palladium enhance N equals to 13 nanoparticles, and also palladium convert N equals to 7 into a non-magic cluster, whereas platinum enhance the binding energy of N equals to 7. And then thirdly, both the dopant shift N is equals to 7 as the magic cluster to N is equals to 13 as the magic cluster. Figure 4 revealed the same energy trend as the relative stability. Figure 5 and figure 6 reveal large gaps for N is equals to 4, 8, 10, and 13 and 15. And then this illustrates that the electron won't easily move from the home to the loom. In conclusion, in this work, the electronic and geometric structures of doped titanium clusters have been successfully investigated using DFT. The titanium clusters mostly prefer to place M dopant on the face of the nanoparticles. The PT and enhance the relative stability of N is equal to 7, or SPD convert N is equal to 7 into a non-magic nanoparticle. Both dopants shifted the magic cluster from N is equal to 7 to N is equal to 13. The homolumo gap for both dopants do not correlate with the relative stability and dissociation energy. I would like to thank the following parties, and I thank you.